in the supporting actress category for Bullets Over Broadway, Jennifer Tilly.
Personally, it's been a tremendous validation because I think there tends to be a stereotype in Hollywood that if you're a comedic actress, it mainly you just get up when the cameras start rolling and play yourself. And I think my peers in the Academy looked at my performance and could see that I was doing a performance. I think the thing about getting the nomination is I think it's sort of an acknowledgement that when I get up and I act and I play parts like Bullets Over Broadway, or, you know, that people realize that that's a performance that I'm doing.